If you created an audio recording by tapping on record and not writing anything, or by holding down the power button, you do not have any handwritten notes to tap for playback. In this tutorial, you will learn how to play back a paperless audio session. The Nav Plus is a five-way navigator that enables you to navigate through your SmartPen main menu and application menus. It is found on the bottom of each notebook page, and looks like a plus sign with arrows. Double-tap the center of the Nav Plus with the tip of your SmartPen to reach the main menu, which is displayed on the OLED screen. Tap down on the Nav Plus until Paper Replay is displayed on the OLED screen. Tap right on the Nav Plus to select the Paper Replay application menu. The first item in the list is Record New Session. Tap down on the Nav Plus to locate Play Session. Tap right on the Nav Plus to view a list of sessions using their timestamp. Tap down on the Nav Plus to scroll through the list of sessions. A paperless session is indicated with an asterisk next to the file name in the Select Session list. Tap right on the Nav Plus to select the audio session that you want to open. Playback will begin displaying a timeline with a marker indicating the position of the currently playing audio within the context of the entire audio file. The paper replay controls at the bottom of the notebook pages can be used to control playback. This concludes the tutorial on how to playback a paperless audio session.